Maybe it does let me broadcast. The other way. Oh, let me see. Do the window. Nah. Can't do the window.
Nah.
Nah, only if it's clean. What about that? Oh, yeah. That's fine, right?
Yeah, I think that, because I'm, granted I have the filter on, but it's working pretty good for me over here. So I'm just worried about turning.
Yeah, I'm trying not to hit that beam in the middle. All right. What you got over there? You good over there?
Yeah, I'm good right here. Yeah, this is perfect. I can mess with this one window.
Yeah, are you good with that panel?
Yeah. Because
I'm good with this panel too. This shit is too dirty.
Yeah,
it was so I can't, alright, nah, we good. We live. I probably can't sit because I gotta be at a higher angle.
Yeah.
I'd be alright, fuck it.
I mean, unless you wanna put the crates on top of the chair.
I'll just move this over a little bit. Okay. I'm mad because it wouldn't, this wasn't broadcast last time.
Oh, up here?
Nah, it wouldn't broadcast sideways.
Oh.
We good. Right in the middle. Oh yeah, we wearing black. What if I just this way?
Bruh. Oh my god.
Somebody on this side hurt.
Wow. What you got for the check?
Me? I'm main event.
Oh.
I gotta go for main event.
Mm-hmm. I'm from GCFFA.
Okay.
So.
He's going for the Gators?
No, he's in my I know. You know, they're playing our league.
Yeah, okay.
So
who you going for? Yeah.
I mean, I haven't seen the lines this year because the league starts next week.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know what they look like with their new additions. But I saw a main event at the other field. They
yeah.
looked really good. Just yeah. today, they knocked them like 3 wins straight. So.
Yeah. I mean, as long as our offense is pumping, I think we'll be fine. As long, like, not even just pumping. I feel like as long as we're efficient and moving the ball, like, a lot of people have that misconception that you have to score.
Mm-hmm.
When even, like, in NFL, that's not the case necessarily. I feel like if you move the ball efficiently,
yeah.
then, you know, let your players make plays. If you try to start forcing things, that's when things start to get out of control. You know, just in my opinion.
Yeah, I agree. But I'm not going to underestimate Costa.
No, I don't underestimate any team. Yeah, no. Yeah. But I think that goes for just football, period.
Yeah, yeah.
That's basic football. Mm-hmm, if you're trying to force stuff, you know.
Yeah, it's not
going to Especially work. if that's not your build. If you if you ain't built like that, then it looks wild different. Great time.
You guys covering the B as well?
Nope, I only cover one team.
Oh,
whatever team pays me, that's the team I cover.
I hear that.
Like I said, I'm still an amateur with it, so I can't demand anything.
Yeah.
You know, so when my equipment get better. Oh, good defense. He barely just... That was a touchdown.
Huh?
He barely like tipped the ball with his hand. I thought it was a touchdown.
Yeah. Did just take out a couple big names.
Hmm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. The racket was rough.
Yeah.
I'm like, rough. Is it up?
Yeah. Huh?
Oh, touchdown.
I don't think so.
I thought he caught it in the end zone.
He may have caught it, yeah. I didn't really see that clip, but it wasn't in my view. But I know I got it here.
Okay. He's on a one. Half throw line.
Yeah, he caught it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Touchdown. This is their tournament.
Ooh.
Main events.
Oh.
I'm not, like, they should win. Ooh.
Oh.
Still good.
Yeah, they should win.
Oh, is that turning away from that? I can't show them that. Well, it's just emotion, like that's the thing.
Yeah, but
especially in this game, it's just everything's emotion, and some men are handling it better than some other men.
That's it. So yeah, of course, you know what I mean. So I'm not saying that's not expected, but as a man, you know what I mean. You want to be able to control yourself
right.
with something like this. Thank you.
Maybe he stepped on his ankle.
Mm-hmm. I'm wondering why he got a
shoe off. Yeah, he got a shoe off, right?
Yeah. My goodness, he's not the weather for that.
And that's his, like, best asset is the speed. Yeah. He just fucked him up for the game.
He'd be kicking some bombs.
Hmm? That, no, that's not our kicker, is it?
Really? Yeah, I think that's the kicker. With the hat, right?
Oh, is it?
Yeah. That's the kicker.
I thought that was Palmer.
No.
Oh, no, it is the kicker. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I thought that was Palmer.
Yeah, he jacked him with his whole foot up. That's his only asset.
That's dirty. Roughing the kicker, I'm assuming.
Hmm?
Roughing the kicker.
I don't know. They just be doing some. You know, that's what I'm saying. Like, you know, you can't be doing certain things. Whatever. Everybody get mad or angry or whatever. But all that, like, we about to start fighting each other.
Yeah, but you hit my kicker in the foot, though.
I'm saying, but all the, like, we about to start fighting each other.
Yeah, and that's too
that
much.
That should be the problem because ain't nobody really fighting nobody. That's true. Listen, in any of the bros that you're going to see, you ain't about to see nobody really bang. So, not saying that, yeah, you could just hit my kicker or whatever,
right,
but
right.
You know you're not really punching him. Because it's teams on teams. It's just going to be a big out brawl.
Yeah, you don't need that.
Yeah.
You don't need that at all.
That's just going to make it look bad. That's why they don't like Nine Man right now already. It's too physical.
Yes, he dropped it in the end zone. Was that a safety? No touchback. That was game.
Huh?
That was game.
Yeah. Pick the ticket to the house.
Is that? Mm. fast, man. Yeah. He's fast. Him all seven. If they get into space, 9 times out of 10, you ain't catching them. And that's the danger of playing with a team like this. Yeah. Think you make one mistake and they're gone.
Yeah. It's hard. Costa likes to play with slants and stuff.
Like yeah, that. But that's smart football. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's just my opinion.
But the problem is that it's just too predictable.
That too. Could be easily jumped.
That's zoomed in?
No, this is standard. Oh, that's the the problem with it. It doesn't zoom in.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying. I thought maybe you had exported it. It just looks pretty close.
Yeah, that's why I can't go in the field. Yeah. That's why I told him I can't go in the field. Yeah. I gotta get up close. If they throw in the left corner, I can't see it. Interception. He throw a pick. Hands on.
I mean, the Lions are loaded too.
Yeah.
The receivers.
Absolutely.
Skilled players. I just haven't seen them measure the guy right now.
In Rhode Island?
play for the Punishers anymore?
Who?
Jamie?
Who?
What's his name? With the red cap that just made the play.
I don't know. I have no idea. Oh, they're punting. Dealing with that.
Check to see if one of these work.
Oh, yeah, I got my phone plugged in.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm about to cut this off. Use my portable. What a catch. What a catch. shit so hard.
This Johnny team, huh?
The Lions?
No, the main event.
No, that's Elliot's and Chris's team. Johnny team is the Gladiators.
Oh, okay.
I think that's him and Buck's team.
They lost.
Yeah. Ellie's a monster.
Good move. Good move, yes. That was nice. That's the half, I think, right?
Yeah, I think so. It's like the last play of the half.
I'm up in a booth. What is that, okay? Y'all come down. It's about to be halftime right now, right?
How many?
Thank you.
Lions is up 14-7. They're picking the end zone. It's like a whole momentum swing. They just drove down the field. Mm-hmm. I know she's cold over there.
I don't know if hers will cover like yours, though.
I don't know, but I know she got like the GoPro joint, so I know.
Like, oh, she does?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. That's why her hand is always up.
Okay.
Because she's holding it. I don't got that. I get the one for the iPad eventually, but I want you to have my drone up for the next tourney.
We got a drone. I don't really like it. I was thinking about putting the GoPro 7 into it just so it could go live. But
yeah, mine goes live too, but something's going on with it, and I couldn't connect it properly.
What type of drone do you have?
What is it? Professional 3, have something like that. DJI Professional 3. I paid.
DJI.
Yeah. False start on us. Touchdown.
Yeah.
We ain't got no kicker, though.
Huh?
We ain't got no kicker.
Oh, he's done.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm-mm.
But Pomo could kick a little bit, though. That was strategic, though. I think that's why he flipped out on it.
Why?
Because he took out the kicker. They took out the kicker.
Mm-hmm.
He took out one of our best assets. Best assets. You can't return that on him.
Yeah.
Got him. Ooh. Yeah. That sucks, bro. I took out the kicker.
Mm-hmm. Championship game.
After the touchdown.
Mm-hmm. Now the line's still up 14-13.
Mm-hmm.
Third quarter still, correct?
No, fourth quarter.
Fourth quarter.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
But it's, I think it's too. I think it's 5 minutes left, he said. Switched on.
Wow. Damn. They gotta go for two. Put them away.
Yeah.
If they go for two, they put them away because you're gonna be up a touchdown in the field goal. 5 minutes left.
Blocked.
Wow. What? They are crazy.
And they get the ball back. And they get the ball back.
I don't think that counts as a point, though.
It does.
Yeah.
It does.
But that matters because that's what they just
said. And they get the ball back.
Yeah. He should
have
chased
him
down.
He couldn't catch him. Crazy. That might be the momentum they need.
They got a score here.
Hmm? Yeah.
They can't put them away with 2 points. In my opinion.
No, but they have to go for 2 points.
Yeah.
Took out the kicker. Yeah. Changed the whole game.
Yeah.
Dropped so many picks though.
Oh,
man,
right?
Mm-hmm.
So many.
Oh, it's a short kick.
Mm. Young Guns.
Uh-oh. He's going... You gotta catch a beat?
Huh?
You gotta catch a beat or?
I gotta catch what?
I'm saying you gotta do beat or that's a choice?
Oh no, I gotta do beat.
Oh man.
Yeah, it's not just me. I got.
The other gentleman on sideline, right?
Yeah.
iPad dying too. Hmm? iPad dying.
Yeah,
did 4 games, so you know. Got him.
Ooh.
Got him.
Ooh.
That's foolish, bro.
Ooh.
It's not over, though. It ain't over, though.
Oh, no.
It ain't over, though.
Yeah, they put themselves back in the, you know.
They up. They should be up. It depends what that return is. Like you said, is it 1 or 2?
I think it is a 1. It could be a 2, but I think it's a 1. I don't think they give you that. Maybe it could be 2, though. I could be wrong. It's not, no.
Oh, it's a 1 point. Oh, so the block, he said, somebody said the block is 1 point. So it's 20 to 14, and they just scored. So right now, it's 20 up.
Exactly, yeah.
So this is big, yeah.
But they still got time, because I think they got probably around 3 to 2 minutes left.
2 to 3 minutes? I think so.
Maybe they've been a winner right there.
Zachary called it 2020. Holy schnitzel. Is Mike in that court? Yeah, Mike is in. Got him. Got him. Got him.
Did a Lions player just... Oh, I was about to say. I thought I just
Lions
saw
Lions scored too fast. I wouldn't say Lions scored too fast. I mean, it's a screen and he took it to the house. Like, that's... I mean, you know what I mean? So, they just drove down the field. Nah, but that's what he do.
What?
Yeah, that's what he does. You can't. That's his game.
Then if you get, you know what I mean?
Yeah. He back it up, though, so.
Huh?
So he back it up.
Yeah.
I don't know how much time is left.
I think it's around 2 minutes.
Okay. So you just need to stop. And even that is not enough because they probably got all their timeouts.
Yeah, nah,
and they got a kicker.
Well, they got plenty of time.
Yeah, and they got a kicker.
But they got time. If they want to, yeah, they could go for a 3 and take you out right there. Just waste the time out and head it and just be in field goal range.
just stay within, get within the 30 or 20, you know?
Yeah. Nah, they got time left, Zach. I believe they got time left. And it was an extra point, not a field goal. He tried to get to the 19 to get a... He tried to get to the 19 to have a first and short.
Oh, okay.
But you can't dive forward like that, yeah. So... I'm not sure, Anthony. I'm not sure. We too far away. Matter of fact, I'm going to pan it here, and I'm going to leave it. And then I'll go ask for y'all. 1 second.
How much time? How much time? 1-3?
1-3. Oh shit, 13 seconds, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. 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 Oh nah. Lions folded then.
Nah. I think dude was right when he said he scored too fast. He was 100% right. I didn't know it was that through the time left. That's a pick.
Well, at least they stopped the time.
I think it was a catch. Yeah, it was a catch.
But he went out of bounds.
So yeah, it's time stopped.
Folded for that one.
I didn't. He was totally right. He was like, they scored too fast.
But I thought they had time.
Yeah, man. You said 2-3 minutes. So I'm like, they got.
Because you told me it was 5 minutes.
When they first got here. The refs had 5 minutes left in the game.
And then they ran that touchdown down there pretty quick. That's why I was like, you know, probably around 32 minutes. They probably set the 2 minute warning recently,
Boy. We're going to see. That pass rush though, holding. That should be holding. Oh, defense offsides.
Ooh, but that was a good play. You get the 50. But what can they do from there?
They're gonna decline it, and they should have maybe 2 seconds left. One play.
I don't know.
One last play. Just don't let him get in the end zone. That's all you gotta do, bruh.
I don't know.
All you gotta do, bruh.
If one of these, that's what I'm saying. They got a lot of skilled players in the wide receiver position. I'm not. I don't know how they gonna pull through.
Elliott and Nuke.
Yeah.
That's your biggest.
You know what I mean? And then if anything, Markeem's there too. You know? Is he?
I don't know. I know, gentleman with the bandana, number 5 is fast. That can honk you down. The safety can honk you down. Pomo can honk you down. And the other, the corner all the way over there can honk you down. But that D-line is coming, bruh. Ground. That's game.
Idiots.
Game. He pitched it back. That's all you can do, bruh.
But when they do it like that, like, you know, where nobody, it's like not, they're not running with each other. It's, you know, you sagging off. Like, you guys got to be close-knit. Like, I watch the Young Guns and how they play when they do stuff like that. And when they used to be doing that in the league, and I would just see they would have, it would just be like a play. It would look like basketball. Like a 3-man weave, you know?
Yeah, man. iPad dying.
That's a tough loss.
I told you, bro. What's his name? The extra point block. I told you that was game, bro. I was like, that's momentum.
Yeah,
that's momentum.
Yeah.
Once you block that, he returns it. That's momentum. Because they won by 1 point.
Yeah.
That's a fold. I told you, bro. Yeah, I told you.
Man, they should never. I told you they should have went for two. They shouldn't even done the field goal. Because now you wouldn't even gave him that chance to return it. Because it would have just been incomplete. Yeah, they would have had to run up there all the way down the field to score six in that little bit of time they had.
Yeah.
They shouldn't have went for that. They were playing too
soon. That was a championship. Yeah. Yes, sir, King.
Tough loss, hey.
But you got, I told you, they had a death bracket, bro. Yeah. We had a death bracket.
Yeah, no, they earned it.
Yeah,
they earned it.
You had a death bracket. And you lose your kicker. That's what I'm saying. Because when they scored one of their touchdowns, Pomo had kicked it short. Mm-hmm. So you got it at the, you know, 30-40.
Yeah.
Most of the time when this kicker kicks that ball, you can't return it.
Yeah.
I'm going to just hit.